On Wednesday, April 19th, members of the Cabrini community came together to honor just that, a mass in solidarity with those who cross borders.
Those who live without hope are capable of taking life from those who live in fear. And on either side, that's not how to choose to live.
It was my first mass I've been to on campus. It was nice seeing the different people out there. It wasn't just students, it was faculty, I'm sure some parents or some local people around. It was a really nice sense of community.
I thought it was a lot of fun to get people to make the posters and stuff. It was one of the first times I've seen people try to figure out how to hold a vision for what immigration should look like in this country close enough to themselves that they could put it down on paper to share with the world. It was really special. We have a lot of undocumented immigrants as students here on campus and people who have connections to them and their families.
It's not really relevant to me specifically, but I have a friend or two that, have immigrated. It's also really prevalent right now in the news. It was one of the hot button issues during the election. So it's really good to see a Catholic perspective on it.
I think this was a very important thing to do, considering Mother Cabrini is the patron saint of immigrants.
The Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, we go in peace.
Thanks be to God.